everyone, welcome to My Boss and Life. Please hit subscribe to know more about tricks in using your Google Sheets. So this time I have received some question about my previous video about get reading, about how we are going to get rid of this green line. So usually this green line will only filter those data that are not separated by spaces. So if you see like that, so what we're going to do so that we can filter them all is we need to delete the spaces. So we need to delete that spaces, and then you can delete the filter first like that, and then filter it back. So we need to filter it back. Okay, so that's it. So that's how you can do that. So usually we need to understand that this green line will not filter the data that is separated by spaces. So we need to get rid of the spaces, and then you can filter it back. That's all. Let me know if you have questions. Thank you. Please hit subscribe. My Boss in Life. Thank you.